If Brighton are interested, let's get a deal going for a little swap deal. You know what I mean, right? Balogun goes to Brighton. Caicedo comes the other way. A bid for Caicedo by Chelsea of around about £70 million is going to be rejected by Brighton. But if they could get a deal like that going, you know, Balogun goes one way, you know, you offset about £50 million and then you pay about £30 million for Caicedo. Who knows?